There it is! That's my boat!
Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man.
Yeah, well, we'll catch them.
We got a plan?
Sure. Once I get us up close, you're the boarding party.
More like the falling in traffic party.
You'll be fine. Anything happens, I got a piece of the glove box. I'll cover you.
Oh, yeah, man. Just fucking fine. So you thought of everything, right?
Well, you said you wanted to learn the old way of doing things. This is the old way.
Don't start shooting people without my say-so, man. I need to get my fucking head down.
I know when to shoot a fucking gun, kid.
Hey, you want me to do this shit? You better get me closer, man.
Man, I want your death on my conscience, kid.
Hey, man, you ain't very careful. I'm not up here for fun, man. Get me near the damn boat.
You got a tight grip? Good.
I can't do this shit from here. Get me closer.
Don't slip now.
Hey, you want me to... Fuck this!
Watch out for the boom! Fuck! Hold on!
Help! 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 Pull up under so you can drop in the car! Hey, get on!
The fuck is wrong with you, kid?
Dad!
Don't worthy. I'm dealing with this. Hold on. Board, let's stop this ship from sailing.
Now that doesn't sound good.
Hey, that's the engine, man. We ain't taking shit in this thing.
Don't break down, not yet. Ah, my fucking boat.
Hey, it's just a thing. At least you still got it, son.
Hey, it's a chop shop back there, dog. If you drive us there, we can get the ride fixed.
My boat.
It's just a thing.
My boat.
Please stop doing that. Listen, I fucked up, okay? I'm not going to lie. That was a really bad judgment call. But shit, Dad, I nearly died. And all you give a shit about is this fucking boat.
No, it's not that. It's
all we do is scream at each other. No wonder I can't get a job. It's all your fucking fault. Or it's not, but it's partly your fault. I just want to impress you.
Hey, you gotta look out, dog.
By selling my boat to some gangbangers?
I know it sounds dumb when you put it like that, but all you do is daydream or get angry.
Look, I love you, Jimmy, but you're an asshole. And right now, with my boat disappearing over the horizon, that's all I can see. Franklin, could you do me a favor and give this kid a ride home after they fix this thing? I want to headbutt the road in peace.
Oh, great. Leave me with the home invader.
I'll get it done, dog. No problem.
Dad!
Enough, all right? Enough. Hey, Franklin, can you call me a cab?
Sure thing, man. Hey, I need a cab as soon as you can send one. Los Santos Customs, by the airport. All right, thanks.
Thank you.
Hey, so you do much yachting?
Not anymore. No, I don't.
Before, I mean, man.
Nah, not really. This little shit stays in his room all day.
Hey, this the place up here. I know this dude, man. His name Hal. He gonna look after him.
All right, take what's in my pocket. A couple $1,000. That'll cover it, right?
So you sure you're good?
Yeah, I got this.
All right. Ooh, I'm gonna come up front.
Get out and walk around.
It's okay, I can just climb over.
Look, man, I'm gonna get the ride fixed, man. They dropped it back off at your house along with this dude. It's all good, though, man. You go and get your head right, all right?
All right. Listen, thanks for today. I appreciate it. You stop back out to the house, we'll talk.
You see?
Show, man. Hey, sorry we didn't get your boat, man.
Yeah.
Come on, man. Let's trick this whip, homie. Trick this whip or what?
Still need to get you out for one of the races, Franklin. See if you drive as fast as you talk.
Yeah, mom's down with whatever, dog. Church. Reconditioned. Sweet. Ain't gonna be embarrassed to borrow this thing.
He's coming after our illegal drugs now, too.
Epsilonism still growing and still popular.
I'm gonna take you home now.
It's Franklin, right?
Yeah, Franklin. Or the credit fraud guy. The home invader. You know what? Call me what you like, man.
Yeah, I mean, sure.
Jimmy, ain't it? Or James?
Jimmy. Or just like, Jizzle?
Nah, man, I'll just stick with Jimmy, homie.
So, what's the deal, man?
Huh?
You and my old man? I see you at the dealership, and someone steals my whip. And Papa's all like, he's been down there to talk to you guys.
Your pops did more than talk.
What'd he do?
Look, man, if he ain't tell you, I ain't gonna tell you. But I lost my fucking job, and I thought maybe he could help me find a new one.
Dude, my dad is retired. Like, fully. Like, his only marketable skills are watching TV and daytime drinking.
Man, look, I don't know, homie. He seems okay to me. Shit, he saved your ass.
You saved my ass. Shit! You saved my ass.
Nah, man. Well, maybe we good together, you know? Like, maybe we can get shit done we couldn't do separate.
If it keeps him out of the house, that's cool by me.
Yeah, well, we'll see.
Look, I'm sorry my dad lost to your job. It's hard out there. Tough. I mean, I'm employmentally challenged at the moment.
Oh, you got fired, dude. Damn, that's rough.
Not fired as such. I didn't get a job.
I've been there, homie. You've been putting the resumes out there, but no one's hiring, huh?
No, I didn't get a job. I've never had a job. It feels like hard work. Life, the days just kind of disappear. Hey, you play Righteous Slaughter?
Nah, not since the first couple.
Okay.
...and promise to move traffic up to 3 miles per hour, much faster than current gridlocked conditions.
Capital Borough, the incomprehensible 60s classic that typified the European art house cinema craze, is showing again in local theaters as part of a retrospective of indecipherable and pretentious movies.
Well, I was thoroughly confused, but I felt better than other people towards the end.
The movie...
Yo, so, like, since we're both unemployed, like, we could run together, you know?
Yeah, I think about it, homie.
Or we could just, like, shop it, you know? Play darts or get our drink on. Strip clubs. Come on, dude, I get real crazy.
Yeah, I got your number, shit, I need it, man. But, hey, you know what? Man, go easy on your pops, dog, all right?
All right, church.
Exactly, man.
My brother from another mother. I mean, I hope so, because my mom was kind of a skank back in the day. See ya.
Yeah, whatever, homie. Peace.